Good morning, children. Today we are going to write true or false from your chapter number 4, people who help us. Now I want you to get ready with your EVS notebook, pencil and eraser. Come on, take out your EVS notebook, pencil and eraser. Are you ready, children? Come on, start writing. Write true or false. WRITE, write. TRUE, true. OR, or. FALSE, false. Write true or false. Then write number 1 in margin. This is margin. You have to write 1 in margin. Now we will start with our first statement, that is everyone, everyone. Does, does. Does, does. The, the. Same, same. KIND, kind. OF, off. JOB, job. Full stop. Everyone does the same kind of job. Full stop. Now children, do everyone do same job? Come on children, tell me. No, everyone have different job. So this statement will be false. You have to write false, and I want you to write full spelling of false, not F. Come on, write FALSE, false. FALSE, false. Now, number 2, you have to write in margin like this. As ma'am have written, same way you have to write, children. Come on, write number 2. Now, our second statement is, a farmer stitches our clothes, full stop. Start with capital letter. Mind it, children, you have to start a sentence with capital letter. A, F-A-R-M-E-R, farmer. S-T-I-T-C-H-E-S, stitches. O-U-R, ah. C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes. A farmer stitches a clothes. Now children, come on, tell me whether this statement is true or false. Who stitch our clothes? Come on children, you know the answer. Yes, tailor stitch our clothes. So this statement is false. You have to write F-A-L-S-E, full spelling. Again children, I am repeating, you have to write full spelling. F-A-L-S-E, false. Now number 3, a watchman cleans the streets. Again I am repeating, a watchman cleans the streets. A with a capital letter A, W-A-T-C-H-M-A-N, watchman. C-L-E-A-N-S, cleans. T-H-E, the. S-T-R-E-E-T-S, streets, full stop. Do not forget to put full stop. When you complete the sentence, you need to put full stop. Okay, children? Now, children, who cleans the street? You know the answer. Come on, tell me. Sweeper. Yes, the answer is sweeper. So, this statement is also false. Now, write F-A-L-S-E, false. Full spelling. Again, I'm repeating, you have to write full spelling. No F or T. Okay, children? Now, write number 4. A shopkeeper sells us things we need, full stop. A with a capital letter A, S-H-O-P-K-E-E-P-E-R, shopkeeper. S-E-L-L-S, sells. U-S-S, T-H-I-N-G-S, things. W-E-V, NEED, need. A shopkeeper sells us things we need. Full stop. Children, you have to put full stop. Now come on children, tell me this statement is true or false? Yes, this statement is true. Now I want you to write full spelling of true. T-R-U-E, true. As ma'am have written, you too have to write full spelling. Okay children, now number 5 is number 5. Only some jobs are important. Now children, only some jobs are important or all the jobs are important? Yes, all jobs are important. So this statement is also false. You have to write exactly like it. O-N-L-Y, only. S-O-M-E, some. J-O-B-S, jobs. A-R-E-R-I-M P-O-R-T-A-N-T, important, and full stop. Only some jobs are important, and the answer to this statement is false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Write full spelling. Now children, I want you to complete this exercise today and read it. Go through it thoroughly. Okay children, please complete your exercise. Bye-bye children, please take care.